What's up, guys? It's your boy Leon, sick and back. Like I said, you watched the live stream. We're doing things now. This is Charlie's Murder, which is another game. Brought to you by SKA Studios. They will bring you Salt Sanctuary and Dishwasher Vampire Smiles. Love that game. What to play with? That we're gonna go with. I think we're going with the girl. We play with Charlie. Oh, Charlie. Starting off pretty bad. I played Charlie's Murder one time, but like I never really fully got to play it. I just like always played briefly and stopped. So I don't know what the story is at all. But for all I know, at least the most I can tell, it's a beat-em-up game. Like, I don't exactly know what the whole... No, I'm dying, that's for sure. I'm not gonna talk about the fact that I just literally, you know, somehow punched that guy. Bar time. Thank you. Nice. Take the axe, I guess, right? Grenades inside. I should stop eating my food. Way too big of a shotgun for my little body, but whatever. Bullet Tail Hall. First statue free. Now, apparently I've played this far, apparently. I don't really remember, but... yeah, I might have lucked out, but I still got a gun. Them ninjas were a lot easier with the shotgun. A lot of places in this game. She made it the first part.
Yeah.
I want to say I understand what just happened, but I don't, so I'm not going to lie about it. I have no idea what just happened. Figure this out. Let's go. Let's see what's going on. Come on. I am dying. You gotta be kidding. It's a flipping chainsaw. God. That's kind of messed up. What is he made of? And I swear this game's not better than me. I just suck at this. Like, I swear this game is so much better than I'm making it out to be. I know it's actually a level up progression system to this game. I just don't get it. Can't eat this. I don't get it. I'm not gonna lie, I really don't get what I'm doing. Wow. Oh, goodness. I don't know how you hit one time, dude. Oh, goodness. Come on! Seriously. We made it this far. I guess we could try one more time. One last time. Go. Oh crap. Okay. This looks dangerous. This just looks like I'ma die. What the hell is that? What are those things? Charlie was Paul's bestest buddy. They were going to have a band together. I don't know, but then Charlie cruelly betrayed Paul and started his own band and got famous. I hate you, Charlie. So Paul made an unholy deal and became Lord Mortimer. Again, man, no. Quar. Gorquara. Okay, so basically, Charlie betrayed his friend. Huh. We're going to end this episode. I'm